Alright guys, here we are resuming with this, the mini camera that I got, the mini GoPro. I'm gonna go ahead and upload that last Star Wars video real quick. Alright, so here we go. We don't have as much time on this camera, but that doesn't matter. Last time we kind of took up a lot of time trying to explain some things, really. That's how I'm going to put it. That's what I was trying to do, guys. Guys. One thing that I don't like about this camera is that it kind of makes the screen go dark every once in a while, and it makes you think that the camera, you know, might have died or something. So you know, and I don't know how to turn that off, so if anybody knows how to turn that setting off, please let me know. I gotta remember what type of camera this is, but when I know what type it is, I will tell you guys. Alright guys, this is the last one. Max Destroy. Okay. Alright guys, here we go. The final level of episode 2. Then we'll actually get to start my favorite episode, which is episode 3. And guys, please correct me if I'm wrong on this, but isn't Count Dooku the Emperor? Please tell me that I'm right, because I don't even know my Star Wars anymore. Alright guys, we only got 10 minutes to beat this fight, so we should be able to do it. And guys, I did just say the power brick. Sorry, Master Yoda. You know, guys, I want to show you something funny. He always walks slow like this, but when he pulls out his lightsaber, he's just like going crazy with it. I said he could get up. Alright guys, this will most likely be the end of this video, because I am, well, yeah, I could most likely start episode 3 and then end it. Yeah, I should have enough time to start episode 3, guys. Episode 3 isn't too bad. Maybe I was wrong, because there's the Emperor right there. Well, the Emperor never looked like that. I remember, guys, this is a spoiler from the actual movie. In episode 3, I'm pretty sure, that is where the Emperor became looking like that. Because he was getting electrocuted himself. He was mostly electrocuting himself because of Anakin. Am I right about that, or was that episode 2? If you guys are, you know, Star Wars fans. Oh, well, we're gonna go ahead and start this one. This one shouldn't take too long. The beginning, and then we'll end this video, and I'm gonna upload it. And I'm gonna try and get a little bit of sleep, because I'm supposed to be up by like 8:30 in the morning, because I'm gonna go play basketball with some friends. And it's already almost 4:30, so. Alright guys, we only have 5 minutes to beat this level. I know where everything is on this level. Hopefully I don't miss the mini kit. But I know where the power brick is, definitely, so... Here's our first mini kit. And I already missed it. So you wanna know what we're gonna do, guys? We're just gonna forget about it. We don't have enough time to, you know, deal with that. Like I said, guys, we can just always come back if we had to for mini kits and stuff like that. One thing that I forgot to do, and that is very bright. Turn that on. This will actually show us where the power bricks are. Even though I already knew where the power brick was on this level, we'll go ahead and turn it on. Sorry guys, I'm trying to keep track of time on our recording because, like I said, we've only got about 15 minutes to do this. And if you look over there, you'll see that Death Star looking thing with the ring around it. That is where Anakin's flight takes place. And you do not see that. But yes, that Death Star ball looking thing with the ring around it, that is where Anakin's flight takes place. And soon I will actually make some videos on doing the extras. So don't worry about it. I will do those. It's just gonna be a little bit before I actually do them. I think I might wait until I actually beat the whole game. Like, I'm not talking about, you know, mini kits and everything like that. I'm just talking about after I finish every level of the game, I might do it, or after a certain episode, you know. Alright guys, we're almost done with this level, so then we can finally end it. Because my favorite level of Episode 3 is the final level, and you will kind of see why when we get to that point. But here's the ending right here of this level. It's a good thing that we finally made it to the end. Because we are running out of time. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. This has been Star Wars Episode 3 and 2, Count Dooku, and the first level of the third episode. So thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.